It's midday, an arrest and a resignation. Kitty Allen's charged after a car crash that leaves the Labor Party in turmoil. Police search another Christchurch property as the search for missing real estate agent Yunfei Bao continues. Plus, history made in the pool as one of our top swimmers cracks a major milestone at the World Champs. Kia ora, good afternoon. The Prime Minister says he's gutted and very sad for his Minister Kitty Allen, who he says was in a very distressed state after being arrested last night. Kitty Allen has been charged with careless use of a motor vehicle, refusing to accompany a police officer, and received an infringement notice for excess breath alcohol. Our political editor Jessica Much-Mackay joins us now for more details. Kia ora, Jess. What has the Prime Minister had to say?
We spoke to the Prime Minister, Chris Hipkins, this morning, and he says even though...
...to the problem it caused. Frustrations with sanctions and its own progress on the battlefield have changed that start.
Still to come on Midday, it made headlines and now the new Barbie movie is proving its worth the hype at the box office. Plus, another record smashed, the New Zealand swimmer achieving something only a handful have ever done before. Hoki mai anō, welcome back. Just days after its release, the highly anticipated Barbie movie has broken box office records. Barbie has become North America's biggest... It's just no good. Thank you for joining us from the whole Midday team. Ka kite, have a good afternoon. You've got the love I need to see me through.